a spirit, or a poltergeist?
Description of these ghosts and see which one is most, because there's only three options.